Mike is,
I mean, I guess Mike is picking it out.
Yeah.
She's gonna make me look really gay since I gave her a makeover. It was our agreement.
Yep.
My biggest fear is that I'm gonna really like it.
She's going to. I'm sure of it.
I'm just figuring myself out.
That's okay.
We just saw my family and Mike was dressed exactly like my dad. Like same exact shirt.
Same shirt. Same, some jeans and the same shirt.
It's hella awkward.
So awkward. I still look really big.
Let's see it.
Oh. I still look really though, don't I?
No, you don't.
Okay, how do I walk here? Where's your lane here?
Okay, yeah, okay.
Ready? Here we go. Gotta find the Halloween. How do you do it?
Oh my gosh, this is hilarious. Okay, I really like that shirt. This is so funny.
Actually,
I really like the hat. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, that is the gayest so far.
This is the gayest.
I don't know what to do right now.
What do you think?
Oh my gosh, you're so cute.
Babe, I don't pull it off. Look at my ass.
I mean,
it's like,
so cute though. It's just funny.
This, I feel like this is a potential costume outfit right here.
Yeah, for sure. I like this one a lot. But you gotta do high tops.
I don't have my hair. High tops?
Yep.
Yeah, because the pants
those are like
too long.
Well, and joggers just look better with high tops.
Yeah, this is the gayest.
Trust me.
I have like...
Yeah, I can't make my hair look any.
It's cute.
Oh my. You're doing good.
That's how you walk.
No. It's really cute. Too much gray. So cute though. There's a red one over there, I think. I still like it though. You want me to get a different shirt?
Huh?
Can we get a different shirt?
I mean, it's just a lot of gray, you know, but I love this.
Okay, let me go get another.
I love this too much.
Okay, yeah, it's cute, like it yeah.
Much. How do you pull off the tomboy thing better than me?
I don't.
Yeah, you do. I thought I was going to look way better than this.
No, it's cute. You're just being in your head. It's so cute. You just have too much makeup on right now.
You wear makeup?
Mm-hmm. No, you're so cute. You don't think you are, but you are.
Okay. This is girlfriend's edition of me doing her makeup and giving her a little bit of a makeover. Not that she needs it, but...
Yeah.
Are you excited about it, or do you not want to do it?
No, I'm excited. I'm wearing girl clothes, so that's...
I mean, sort of.
It's not super girly, but it's still... Yeah, I never wear girl clothes.
It's like, turn around.
I mean,
it's like, yeah.
I never wear girl jeans or girl
clothes. And she was, like, saying that she's going to wear Converse with it, because... But whatever makes her feel comfortable.
You want me to wear, like, heels or something, I'm pretty sure.
No, I like... I like the Converse. It'll be cute. But I am going to put some girly earrings on you, for sure. Okay. And I'm also going to show... my makeup as I do it, because I love doing makeup. You can't really see my makeup, but I love doing makeup, and I have like so many products that I'm obsessed with, and I promise none of them are like being promoted. I'm just literally saying. And the first thing that all of you girls, if you don't know about this shit, you're going to be obsessed with it. Okay. Let's tell them about.
Yeah. How did you even find
okay.
It?
Okay. So I saw a commercial for this stuff called Lumify, okay? So it's by Bausch & Lomb. Can you see it? You can't even see it. But it's called Lumify, and it's like literally like cosmetic eye drops, but it makes your eyes like bleach white.
Did
like,
you do it to yours right now?
Can you tell?
Yeah, I can tell.
Like they get so white. So it's like a cosmetic eye drop. So do you mean to do it? I'm a nurse. I'll do them, baby. I do eye drops on the daily. Okay. So we'll do
I hate this.
Why do you hate them?
No, I hate this.
So the first step is eye drops. Isn't that random? I know it's random, but if you haven't tried these, oh my god.
I'm obsessed. Like, obsessed. And every one of my friends who's tried them becomes obsessed too. I'm coming out of the corner.
It's better.
Okay, so for concealer, for anything, basically I use the It brand. So I'm gonna mix the two colors because you're more, her olive undertones are like way more than mine. Here.
Vibe. Because it's like, it's makeup, but it doesn't feel like makeup, does it?
Mm-mm.
It's like
very light.
And I only use like a little dab, and I just dab like this. Oops, sorry baby, I'm on your lip. Okay. And then my It Heavenly Luxe brush is amazing. This is just like Almay loose finishing powder. So I use the Anastasia Contour Kit Light to Medium. And first I normally do, this is the banana powder. So this middle one, it's like kind of has a yellow undertone, but look up. It is, so I use like a really little brush. This is just that Eco Tools brand. You know what? The funny thing is like I usually put fake lashes on people when I do their makeup. Oh my god. This girl's lashes are to the freaking ceiling. If I did fake lashes on you, baby, they would be like.
I dare you to do it sometime.
You want me to do it?
Well, no, not today.
Let's do it.
Today?
You don't want to?
Let's try it.
Oh, freaking hell yeah. We're doing fake lashes. Yours, they're going to be like ridiculous. Now I blend the shit out of this. Ready to blend the shit out of it? Blend the shit out of it. Look, I need your hair back.
Yeah, you did it way too light, didn't you?
No, it looks good.
Oh my goodness.
Stop. Trust. Trust is key in a relationship.
This is very much like a trusting thing right here.
And this thing was probably $7 or $8. I don't know. Fuck.
Good.
Out of the innocent.
No, because I put the wrong cap on.
Oh, yeah.
And smashed the tip.
Yeah, no, it was.
That's why I'm not allowed to touch your makeup.
She literally put this cap on this one and we're not even talking about it. And it had this good angle on it, and now it doesn't, so it's going to make it harder. So I'm all about the squared brows. Hey, yeah, all the way. Bitch, they coming up fully drenched. Here goes some hater rain, get your thirst quenched. Style doing them in this bird, very trench. These birds copy every word. Pinsaw, Fendi, Prinsaw. I mean, I've been saw. X-Men, been saw. He keep on dialing Nikki like the Prince song. I've been on. Bitch, you been calm. Bentley, Tinsaw, Fendi, Prinsaw. Ayo, I've been on. Love, Amy's lead song. Call me two chains, name your ding dong.
Half fake.
Yes, I'm King Kong.
This is King Kong.
Yes, Miss King Kong. In my kingdom with my Tim's on.
How many championships?
Wax its rings on. They need rappers like me. They need rappers like me. So they can get on their fucking keyboards and make me the bad guy, Chun Li. Ayo, I've been on. Bitch, you been calm. Bentley Tim's on. Fendi Prince on.
Okay, now, since I know how she is about stuff,
I wish they could like see your face better right now,
but they can't. It's hard to see. Let me get closer.
So this is what she looks like so far. Come closer. So you can't really see that good right now.
See. It's like
but,
making a shadow.
So I'm gonna use a brush and just go over the eyeshadow. Close your eyes carefully to just kind of lighten it a little bit. Because it's Mika we're talking about.
What does that mean?
This is on the record so that it does not, it's not my fault. What is it, Mika?
A bodycon dress. I'm going to wear one and whenever we go to Nashville, right?
We're going on a
That was your idea. It wasn't mine.
Yeah, we're going on
a girl's
trip.
You're not going to put this
on me. Yeah, but you said you wanted to.
Yeah.
Mika doesn't fit a mold. That's what's so beautiful about Bae. She likes, you're like more tomboy, but you like to sometimes look girly.
Yeah, very rarely.
And whenever I first like started dating girls, I was like weird about that kind of stuff because I wanted the I wanted the roles to be like super distinct.
Yeah, she used to tell me about it all the time. Anything I did, it was like, you did. If I did the slightest thing, you'd be like, that's so girly. And I would just be like, okay, well, pardon me for having a vagina.
Okay, then.
Because then when you put the mascara on,
it'll be all up in your head. Cause what I got you gonna get soon. Yeah.
Okay.
Girl, that's only if you ain't home.
Daddy's home. Are you kidding me?
I've officially convinced her to do fake eyelashes, even though she doesn't need them.
But it's just fun.
Yeah. I don't want to look because I'm too nervous right now. I want to wait till the finished product so that I don't say, okay, forget this. Let's take it all off.
No,
I'm just kidding. I'm not going to do that.
She said that she didn't want to be loved. I said, why the hell?
How do you do this all the time?
It will, once you put mascara on, it says that. Okay, so here's lash number two.
I feel like I can see it.
It won't. Once I put mascara on, it'll be better.
This is why I'm not girly. Not a good sign. What does that mean? What'd you do?
I had the jackpot both times. Okay.
Oh my god. So weird. I've never worn these.
Never?
Never. This is the first time I have ever had fake eyelashes on me. Ever.
Okay. They're really worried about clumps, so I'm gonna take this.
How'd you know that?
Because I've seen you take 20 hours on your lashes because they have clumps. I'm in love. In love all over again. Okay. Look right here.
Your other hand's going to mess up the other side.
No, it won't. I'll have to just read. I'll have to do a little bit more on your face.
I keep pulling back from you. I'm like, ah.
Holy fuck.
This is gonna be so extra.
You look like a pageant queen. I'm dead. You look.
Don't move. I'm feeling really uncomfortable.
Don't move. I just wanna show you you
are. You should let me love you. Oh my god, I just saw myself. Give you everything you want. Oh my god.
But it's so funny.
So if you do this, it gets all the lipstick off your lips, so then it's done going your teeth.
Hold up, I think they hating. People tell me take my time, right? 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 Eh. They tired of waiting, tired of waiting.
Ladies and gentlemen, yeah.
1,000 biz busy on the bus. Yeah, I hear him cheering from the sidelines.
Listen, why are you videoing me with these ugly shoes on?
Because you still look super cute. Are you excited to go hiking?
Yes.
What kind of snacks did you bring?
Some hairspray.
Yeah, some dry shampoo, some a hairbrush, extra clothes.
That's extra kind of clothes.
We're gonna actually hike it.
So we're on a hike, and this is what we wear to hike. Isn't it?
My outfit's slightly appropriate. Yours isn't really.
Yes, it is. I have tennis shoes on. Isn't it so beautiful? Mm-hmm. I'm like obsessed. So this is like right on the edge of Fayetteville. It's called Mount Kessler, and it's like a little piece of heaven. I guess these people own it, like these private, these like couple, I think, and they let the whole town use it. It's like a national park now, but I'm probably saying all that inaccurately, but I know someone owns it.
You're so smart, baby.
I'm so smart. Oh, I'm so smart that I wore my white Converses in the mud. But I ain't promiscuous. And if you were suspicious, all that shit is fictitious. I blow kisses. That puts them boys on rock. And they be lining down the block just to watch what I got. So delicious. But I would be so addicted to you. On top of me, on the side of you. Better yet, baby. To you, Acorn and Young Jeezy. Trying to take it easy. Oh, it's my fucking chair.
Only way to go. And so, but if you're looking for me, I'll be on the right. I'm like Bangkok, I'm simply sitting on the right now. Because I'm a rider. Yeah.
I'm just a soul survivor.
Yeah. Everybody know the game don't stop. Trying to make it to the top. Boy, your ass get popped now. If you a rider.
Yeah.
If you're a soul survivor.
It's a work and it throws in jail.
Damn, I love it so much. Please, Lord, don't let me go to jail tonight.
I'm a soul survivor. Ask about him in the street. The boy G's a rider.
100 grand on your wrist. Yeah, life sucks.